Welcome back to Kingdom Hearts.
Read your memory.
By... God damn it. I give up. I'm gone.
No.
Bye.
Sit down.
Here's your paycheck.
Okay, so we got...
Hulk. Why does it say zero? See, that's why I'm living.
Okay, so Olympus or Halloween Town?
Olympus, because Halloween Town's funner. Actually, let's do it the other way.
This way?
Halloween Town first?
Yeah.
Okay.
Because I want to save Cloud.
Yes!
So he's going to appear again in Olympus?
Yeah.
Okay.
Although...
Oh, so it's going to follow the same...
Although, that fight's going to be harder.
Is it following the exact same pattern as, like, the first Kingdom Hearts game?
Well, kind of, yeah. It was meant to be, like, a storyline filler between the Kingdom Hearts games.
Well, the first one.
First one.
So it's a mandatory requirement for us to...
No, so basically they went through all the major plot points, reviewing what happened, while at the same time introducing new story elements.
Okay.
It's the entire purpose of the game.
But you had to play it before Kingdom Hearts 2 to get the story.
To a degree.
Oh, okay.
Not fully. No, it's... Not this one.
Okay.
So, you happen to have a screw throughout your head?
A screw? What? Is that, like, the design of Goofy's, like, nose right now? Or?
No, hat.
Or hat? No, oh, yeah, I just realized a screw.
So?
And you're a mummy.
Yeah. Mm-hmm.
Yeah, that's nice. Your lines?
Gosh!
You really didn't get what we were trying to point to?
Are you sure you don't need better glasses?
Well, if these glasses are not working, maybe I should not wear them.
No, you're gonna be even worse.
Oh, you were gosh, saying? Don't look like this. Fuck. Next line.
Better's calling with ghosts.
Sorry.
Fully. Nothing to worry about. You won't be spooky, I know what's coming. Not even real ghosts could find us anymore. If they take one look at us, you run away.
Hey, this looks really weird.
Bark, 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 bark.
Look at his eyes. Look at Goofy's eyes.
They are Goofy.
No.
What?
Trust me.
Welcome to Halloween Town. That's the best shriek I've heard in ages!
I do a really good Donald.
If you're that easy to scare, we're gonna have a great time. Sorry, I haven't even introduced myself. I'm Jack Skellington, and this is Halloween Town.
Not upload on Halloween.
People around here call me the Pumpkin King. Although this is the right time of year.
Cause it's Christmas.
Nightmare Before Christmas.
Oh.
Oh Lord.
I'm sorry, I haven't watched a whole lot of Disney movies, okay? Same thing
so
with
if
Star
you're
Wars.
Looking for a ghoulishly good time, you've come to the right place. Because at the moment, we've got a bit of a problem in Halloween Town.
Okay.
I am emo face. Emo. Well, like this.
Murder.
Who's saying gah?
Gah?
I think that's. But I said it anyways.
Okay.
Gah.
Hey, he's missing a midsection.
Me.
Oh.
Got a Pokemon's.
Here, why don't you play a little
bit? Yeah. Pass off the game again.
No.
Although what I will do is I'll voice Boogie Boogie.
Yeah.
Listen.
Okay.
Yeah.
I like Halloween.
Yeah.
Actually,
interesting
story. There's a lot. Interesting story about this, though.
Two recovers, even though you didn't need them.
It's because we put both of them in. Interesting story is, when this first came out, I was little and we saw it in theaters. I cried heavily and wanted to just leave the theater immediately. It scared me. Yeah. The non-scary parts.
The non-scary parts?
Yeah.
Really?
Yeah. I'm not above much. Yeah. Just use a refresh.
No.
Can you just use a refresh?
No.
Nope. That was not a refresh.
That was not a refresh.
What was it?
I was saying for her to use a refresh.
Oh.
Wrapping paper?
That's wrapping paper.
Toilet paper.
Not toilet
That's
paper.
Toilet paper?
Well, what the fuck is it?
Gauze.
It's bandages.
Yeah, close enough.
No, not really.
Okay, let's try this. Here we go. Guilty! It's like this. It's like
CP because we're actually having a good cards fight.
Yay! Yes.
What's your big idea? Why do you call Kata heartless?
I didn't call them. I just knew when they were going to show up. I'd love to get rid of them. They actually go around attacking people instead of just scaring them. Existence is pointless.
My god.
I was just going to ask Dr. Finkelstein the same question. I'm headed to his laboratory right now. Follow me.
What if he's leading us right to the Heartless?
Bingo! You saw right through me. Just kidding. Now, let's get going. Sora learns terror. Strike fear in the heart of enemies so they no longer approach. Summon card, plus Jack.
Or an item card, be exact.
That inherently rhymed. What? What's that for?
Oh my, those grunts.
Oh, I was like, I was trying to clear out my throat.
Oh my.
Okay.
Hear that, or you really need a...
Lozenge?
Yeah.
Alright.
You're
not gonna
turn,
okay.
Aha! Hit you, bitch.
So, joking aside and giving up shit to the side. This actually is one of my favorite costumes for Sora.
Kid trying to cosplay.
Fire.
Wow.
Fire.
Anyway.
Fire.
Fire. Okay. I didn't mean to come up as an insult.
Donald!
Thank you.
Heal.
I noticed that you don't lock on as often as soon as you just logged on.
It's one of those games that you need to.
There's too many of them.
Yeah.
Well,
yeah.
There's that, plus the way that attacks are designed. literally just being a card instead of you actually swinging your sword. It becomes necessary for you to have a sword knowing what direction to go. Hey, remember when I played Marvel vs. Capcom 3? Project Marvel vs. Capcom 3.
Oh. Yeah?
Fire! Fire!
I was just thinking about
fire.
The danger influences.
Fire!
How about it?
Mostly the guy shouting. This feels like it's a completely different engine.
Yeah, I can see that.
Okay, Mike.
Especially the way Mega Man feels. Despite the fact that he's not in both of them either.
Yeah. Actually, he people put him up.
Oh, what? No, you didn't.
No, I said people.
Oh.
I don't have it online. It's too much of a change.
Fire!
And I have mine set up.
No,
damn it.
Bitch.
Stop! Oh, you're using fire because that's a grass type, right? Fire.
No, because I hate these things.
Fire. Okay.
Because they like to take my Moogle points.
I assume. Oh, they do. Oh, that's annoying. Yeah. I assume that because they're flowers, so they're like grass.
Ow! Yep. Stop.
So that way horses won't go for fire.
No.
Despite some of the enemies using water and yet some other route to fire.
You're playing too much Pokemon.
I know.
This isn't even like, oh, you're enjoying Pokemon. This is, no, you're trying really hard to make connections.
If that's the case, then we should be hitting the ghost by now. Okay. Okay.
Slide.
Jack!
Although it is smart for it to use Jack Skellington because he's a ghost, and ghost is weak to ghost.
He's not technically a ghost.
He's not a ghost?
I mean, he's as big a ghost as Cubone is.
Oh, okay. Damn. Are you just attacking? Oh.
I should just leave that alone, because that will never disappear. That thing will never disappear on me.
Oh, it won't. You can't kill it.
Hey, it's a puppy.
Yeah. Is there a point to using the pumpkins to destroy those things? Or you just want
to
do that?
Just to hit the enemies, but.
There was no enemies until, like, the one that spawned on top.
Thank you.
Oh, that's
relatively,
I needed that card.
Ah, zero cost.
We have way too many save points.
Yeah. We stocked up on them.
Yeah.
Let's try this room first. And let's put one, because why
one,
not?
Because...
We'll put one, because why not?
Because we could use it a lot later.
Plus, I need a heal.
Well, I guess we could use this one a lot later. But I meant, like, we could use the card a lot later.
Yeah, but I need a heal.
Did you?
Nope.
Yeah. Look.
Oh, yeah, your health is really
good. Yeah.
You don't need to heal. You want to heal. Still happy you had me on this recording?
Yes. Because it's just to have a nice conversation, and I'm gonna sell that later. And it's because it's two.
Don't stop.
So you don't think you could come up with a conversation for this lovely?
No, I just like to hear you guys talk.
Oh my.
Where's that? Like, oh my.
Oh wait, I could just add cards.
Well, yeah, you're right. She no longer ships us.
Wait, why?
I don't know. Do you ship us still?
Me?
You try to force all the Pokemon references. She makes one over your head.
I don't know all the Pokemans.
Why call them Pokemans? They're Pokemon.
I don't know.
Okay, so I can go to this one.
So is that like I could remember like every right, everyone on top of my head?
Should I create? So it's six.
Sure, we could go to the letter. So
it's not really a roulette room.
Actually, do you wanna cut out this room since it's 15 minutes in?
You want to?
Then we could just do this one in between sessions, basically.
Sure. Alright, we'll be right back with the next episode of Kingdom Hearts Work Play Sleep. Stay tuned.
Regen
memories, fuck.
I'll just leave it at two. Okay. you gotta leave the people in the YouTube comments something to complain about.
Oh shit, it's almost 2 hours. Okay.
So we're just gonna do this,
like maybe we just finish this world up and then that'll be it for the recording session. Oh shit, I forgot to do the
No, I think we could do it another world after this one. Unless you,
No, because like I had to change my car at 4 o'clock. Yeah.
Mm-hmm.
Oh yeah.
Yeah, so, okay, good. We're good to go.
Alright.
So we're being kicked out?
No, you could just join with us.
Okay.
Yeah.
In the car ride?
In the car ride, yeah.
Okay.
In his driving?
You can finally judge what my driving is like.
Okay.
All right. Okay, let's go up to you.
Wait, so is this off recording or is this...
This is recording still, yeah. Wait, what?
No, what I mean, is this an episode or are we actually... and we're not gonna cut it out? Or Because the reason I say that is so we can take our time.
This could be like a 0.5 episode, so that it's skippable, but for those who want to see us cry and talk about it.
Yeah! So basically, it's an episode.
Fire!
Okay.
Fire!
So it's not necessarily an episode that's required to watch.
Insert title, which he's not gonna insert. This episode is skippable. He's not gonna insert anything. Giggity. Giggity.
I can't press. Oh.
What?
Damn it! I was trying really hard at pressing the button. That's not good at all. I was trying to press the button really hard.
Okay.
Yeah.
Like I'm not even joking right now. I don't get it.
Oh, I didn't get a roulette card. No.
You got some serious walking. By the way, I'm the kind of person who goes through the entire Kingdom Hearts game getting like practically no HP buff, and then when I'm finally done, I'm playing the final boss, and I don't even have the bar all the way to full completion.
No, stop it!
I want to just avoid that.
No!
What happened? What happened?
Stupid heartless got to me.
Prevented her from getting a card that popped
I was trying to hit the stop card. I mean, using that stop thing, so I could just...
I thought for a second like that.
You lost a card.
Opponent, like, got over
no!
The opponent grabbed us, so we couldn't call it a card.
Stupid! Fire! Fire! Ah!
Like, kill those gargoyles.
Ah! Heal!
Yeah. Those are not gargoyles.
Yeah, yeah.
I'm so mad! I hit you! No!
So, I'm gonna take this opportunity.
Yeah!
Right.
Yeah. Normally, when you change the tire, or get the tire, you should change all four of them.
Oh.
Yeah!
Okay, so.
At least that's how it's going to
be. So far, I only changed the ones that are broken so far.
Yeah, it's not that bad.
Alright, what can we choose?
There's one that's like completely black.
Go for the black ones. The black zero. No, 4-0.
Let's try one. Why do you want to try it out?
Bottomless darkness.
It's basically just shadows, but you just can't see them because it's too darn dark.
Oh, that sounds horrible.
They want me.
For my dead body.
Oh, you are. Have you seen Goofy? I'm hearing in the background some government talk by
what?
I'm not even kidding. They're talking about the government.
They are.
They are.
What's my sister up to?
All right, let's see. What? Okay. Do we need
Moogle,
more?
Moogle.
All right, nothing's coming after me.
No, yeah, it doesn't work that way.
I need a heal. This stupid thing keeps hurting me like a freaking bitch.
Yeah, that is the one thing that isn't so good about the Hollow Town.
That thing just like is like, I'm gonna hit you. I'm gonna hit you.
There's a
and
couple.
You can't
of,
attack them. I
no,
noticed.
There's a couple of stages that are like that.
Oh. Oh, actually, yeah, I noticed that in the whale area.
Yeah, the whale had some areas like that as well.
Oh, but I was able to destroy it.
Yeah.
Yeah, that is true. You were able to destroy that. I'm not sure about this one though.
It's Halloween Town. Halloween Town's a bitch.
This won't be the last time we see stuff like that. Like, yeah. Despite how difficult Halloween Town could be sometimes, though, it's still kind of worth it because the atmosphere. It's like it's really worth it for that reason. Wait, your appointment's at 4, right?
Appointment's at 4 o'clock. Yeah.
How long does it take for
like maybe 10 minutes.
Actually, probably get 4.
All right. Hard now.
Also, traffic.
Oh yeah.
There's a zero Moogle.
It's like next to Cow Palace. I'm not sure if you know that.
I know where Cow Palace is, kinda. But
oh, that's near where I live. Right?
Yeah, we should probably allocate 20 minutes because of traffic.
Alright.
Because it's raining and it's pouring.
25 minutes.
Yeah.
Right.
Ain't nothing wrong with
me.
Yeah.
Damn it.
I would have had a Keyblade card. If it wasn't for that Heartless.
No.
Heartless.
Don't get me started.
In here.
Let's get real started.
There's the only one I've
heard. What?
You don't have to say to my face.
Saying to this other guy right there.
Why would you say that to me? Sora. Oh, Sora! I thought she was talking about me all this time.
Fire!
Either that or you. Oh, she said you. You're her boyfriend.
Yes. Yes. Am I a terrible boyfriend?
No.
You just question.
What's the question?
What? The answer for that question.
What's the answer to the question 32 on the last quiz that we're
in? I had a quiz?
We didn't. Yeah. I mean, I'm not sure about you though, but we didn't.
You guys didn't go?
We don't have a quiz yet.
Okay, so either the teacher lied to me or you guys skipped class on the wrong day.
Yeah.
No, it was an optional day. To skip, we had the option to skip class that day.
God damn it!
You were the sucker that went there.
Kill me!
I knew there was something fishy about that test.
Wow, the mirror and the monsters are getting stronger.
They're getting stronger.
Yeah. I thought that we said that the more you like beat each world, the more progressively harder.
Yep.
Which is why you went to the annoying ones first.
Fire!
Yep. That way you can enjoy the,
good levels.
I don't necessarily call them good. Just aesthetic.
Better levels.
Aesthetic.
Fun.
Aesthetically. Nice.
Fun. No, just levels. Aesthetic.
Alright.
You know, right?
The only thing I can see is a combat team, which is a.
I think they're still talking about politics.
I will never understand politics.
Yeah.
Well, you see, what normally happens is a lot of people go out and they vote for
Whoa.
The president that they want to win, and then that president loses. And even if that president gets more votes, that one loses. Because that's not how politics work.
That's
but you still do it.
Yeah.
It's tradition.
Fire!
then they'll tell you that they're there to represent your thoughts and ideals and ignore any you say as a nation. Yeah. Fuck you up. Pretty much. Oh, and then the scapegoat people will blame the Muslims.
Okay, yeah.
Alright, we got Moogles.
The plus one. The green plus one. There's a zero.
Oh, for a friend?
Yeah. Just thinking that we could use some green cards.
We're friends. I have a lot of zeros.
It's because I like collecting.
Plus, we can't count to one.
Yeah. No, don't slide anything. There's a mini there. Don't open anything. You know what happened last time.
What happened last time?
We don't talk about what happened last time.
No. Damn.
I hit the chain.
You're in the
Close.
So what are your plans this Halloween? What are your plans
this Halloween? This Halloween?
Fire!
I haven't really thought about it that much.
Okay, we got calm bounties and moogles.
What was the plus two red card?
Part of the almighty darkness. The harlot just gets stronger.
We should go with that one.
Which one?
Almighty darkness.
The one? Only one. There's only.
Yes. Yeah. To both of our minds.
If you wanted to do that, I'll let you do it.
Why me? You saw me with the boss battle, right?
I'm talking to him.
No, it's that way we have a card that we feel less guilty about throwing away.
Oh.
Huh. You were giving me shit.
What are they doing outside now?
Now they're playing politics. So they're shouting at each other.
And Indians and cowboys.
Wow.
No, I said they're playing politics, not genocide.
Oh god.
Too soon.
I don't know. You might be right. I might be the one in the wrong. Just say. Oh man.
Jack. They're saying something about a gun.
Okay, so I have no idea if the politics or genocide. Either way, these are the children of the future.
Indeed.
Fire. You shouldn't cast a fire guy.
No.
You should show the fire guy at some point.
Fire what?
Fire guy.
Oh.
Fear guy.
Oh, they'll just bring
that. Yeah, just cast it once. So.
No.
Just once.
Cookies me.
Or me.
I got nothing.
Because he was dead before I got up there. Yeah, he was dead before he got up there.
More CP?
Yep.
Man.
The answer from me will always be more CP.
You know, okay. Next one, depending if there is if there's slate or not, I will do.
Slate. If there's a slate, for sure. Slates take priority.
Seven.
Loose with your post one, because you wanted to get something specific.
Seven? Why is it such a Oh. Okay.
So you have exactly seven.
Complaining.
Victory! It's like
seven. Seven? Visual gags.
What's in the box?
Oh.
Ooh.
Oh,
seven. Four,
we're
seven.
Really luckily, sevens.
I don't fully remember, but I remember liking. Yeah, I really like the pumpkin head cards. I think you could see why. Could you see why?
it's cool.
No, it's actually... the recovery is amazing. Yeah. The power is actually pretty low, but it's really fast of a card.
Another card. Heal.
Three.
Yeah. So if you get a bunch of... if you get a bunch of the Halloween Town Keyblades, then you could just keep on attacking really fast. Which is kind of one of my preferred playstyles. Just endless onslaught, being able to counter people quickly. Stuff like that.
What's that? Bambi?
Summon card, magic card, plus item card.
Oh.
It's really risky. Okay, what's this one? The treasure room, which we'll never get. Then this is the please. Okay, good. 20.
It's even worse than the treasure room.
Use a zero. No, I'm joking.
Buy one.
Don't. No, save that one for something else.
Okay. Save that one for the treasure room.
Yeah, we could use a blocker.
Goodbye.
Yeah, we could use it.
Bye. I just need three.
No, I just need a three.
Or a two and a one. Or a one and one and a one.
There we go.
Exact change. Ah. Oh, right. Now I should remember how the character's voice sounds. Who am I kidding?
Is this cutscene? Sorry, we should take the break then, right?
No, just do the cutscene first.
Okay. So this won't be a 0.5 episode.
Yep.
Okay.
Allow me to introduce Dr. Finkelstein! He's a world-famous genius!
You want me to do it?
Yes.
Okay. Oh. I was going for like heavy metal voice.
That's close. That is very close.
Yes, maybe I'm too
wrong.
Smart.
Heavy metal voice. Think Futurama. Think Futurama.
I don't watch that show.
Professor Farquhar.
I don't watch that. I don't know who that is.
Just think about it.
I already created something horrible.
What's that?
I veto this voice.
Alright, fine. Okay. Well, have you ever stopped to think about the power of true memories?
That is a lot closer than you actually think.
Really?
Yeah.
Really? Okay.
Memories.
You see, my boy, our hearts are full of memories.
How about our brain?
But not all of them are reflected the truth. The heart isn't a recording device. Even important memories change with time. They warp or fade, leaving us with but a shadow of what we hope to remember.
I think that's happening.
And it happens with everyone. Some memories grow ugly, and some become more beautiful. If we could recover our true memories, the world would seem completely different. So I devised a potion from forget-me-nots that brings our true memories back.
That was mine.
That was his phone.
Didn't work.
Well, that's the problem.
As soon as the doctor got a whiff of the potion, heartless started popping up.
Sounds like a very good.
Are you lost him?
Yeah. Sounds like a failed experiment to me.
Hey, the speech impediment's gone.
Now, my research is flawless! I just need another look at the potion to find out what went wrong.
Wheelchair.
Unfortunately, it vanished. Is that gross?
Yeah.
Somebody swept it. You're fucked.
It messed up in Shelly. Jack! I've got to find and get my potion back.
Leave it to me.
Huh?
I'm coming.
Yeah? You guys hungry right now?
A little bit.
Okay.
I'm cool.
Alright, so...
of course you are! What for?
Alright, so we'll finish this real quick.
That was Jack, right?
That was Jack. I want to know more about these true memories that are through so. Excellent! Then let's go find Sally.
So I was really that close?
Yeah.
Actually, yeah.
Huh. Decent.
I know that.
Like I'm gonna sound really racist, a little less Asian, but yeah. Also,
I assume that he has like no like gums or any or no teeth, so it's like I have to like sound
have,
a good
like,
person.
He does have like teeth, but just like.
Yeah, but it's like very
it's,
like
yeah, the
90s,
huge,
so
yeah.
I assume that I had to sound like someone without teeth.
Hmm.
So I yeah.
Alrighty, and now I just gotta go save.
And then we'll take a quick break or a lunch break. Or
both, because as soon as, like, even before the lunch break, pretty much, we probably
have to change the car.
Yes.
Yeah.
Change.
All right.
You mean go to the car?
Yeah.
Alrighty.
So am I driving? I'm guessing.
I'm not driving your car. I'm not sure if to drive your car.
Okay.
If anything happens, I don't want to be responsible.
All right.
I want you guys to wind up selling me.
Okay.
Okay. Well, this has been another episode of Chain of Memories. Chain of Memories. Hope you enjoyed
got
this.
Got our money back. Back to where it was before.
No, originally it was 3,000 MP. Was
no.
It?
Let us enjoy our happiness.
Okay.
Give us our money back.
Okay.
Bye-bye.
All right, see you guys.
Die.
Did you say die?
Wait. One second. Let me see the control.